the house! I can do it! What? No! No! No!
We should get out before everything collapses.
Yes, Lucas must be waiting at the docks. Let's go.
Amicia. I should carry him.
I'll do it.
The city is gone. All of it.
We have to leave.
This is unprecedented.
What's going on? I feel dizzy.
These people.
It's too late. Keep going.
Who is that?
Try to sleep, Hugo. Do that for me.
Please. I...
Don't look. Keep your eyes closed.
Amicia, what happened?
It's... the rats. They attacked.
No. No.
We're leaving, Hugo.
I'm sorry.
It's like my nightmare. It's because of me.
Calm down, please.
No, it's my fault.
No, dreams are dreams, all right? I'll give you something on the boat. It will calm you down.
No! I wanted to stop for real!
I'm sorry.
I wanted to stop Amicia!
It will. In Marseille, they'll help you.
It's not true! You keep saying that! But you're lying! Lying!
Hugo, please calm down! You have the right to be sad and angry. But I won't let you down. You know it.
We'll find a way. We will.
Are you all right? I thought you were...
We're all unharmed, Lucas.
Come aboard, quick!
It's only us. Magister Vaudin...
I see. Let's not waste time, then.
I heard the same thing happened in Guienne.
The rats. The bite that poisons your blood.
It seemed far from us.
Bud, wait!
Hey, you were dreaming.
Are we there?
No, but it shouldn't be long.
Hey. Don't look at that.
Why not? Try make them go away. Try to undo it.
Hugo, you were having a seizure.
Don't want to go to Marseille. More people will die. You know it!
Mother wants you to-
No! The island! It's where I must go. It's where I will be fixed, Amicia. We can find it, please. Nobody listens. I told Mother I felt unwell, but the Magister shushed me. He said it was part of the test. Mother and the Magister, they think they know, but they don't. And people die because of me.
Hey. I know. I will do what's good for you. I will.
Lucas, go see the captain with Hugo?
Sure.
He will show you how to pilot the boat.
I'll ask him if he can teach us sailors knots. And maybe he'll let us steer.
Yes!
We need to get him to safety, Amicia.
You want to lock him away again? It's not the same thing.
You've seen what happens. The Order has people and equipment. They know how to handle this.
This happened because of what you and this Vonda did to Hugo. Mother, shutting him away and keeping up with this torture will kill him. He's a child. He's a victim of all this too.
He's my child. We are not enemies, Amicia. I know you love Hugo dearly, and I know you two share a bond that I cannot truly understand. But you need to open your eyes. What happened back there will happen again.
You're right. You just don't understand.
The debris! It's all piled up here!
I'm going to take a look.
I think I see the problem.
We'll take care of it together.
All right, kids. I'll let you handle this.
Hey, you can go back inside if you want.
No, it's all right.
I won't let you down. I told you. For now, we'll get that boat moving. But it's not over yet.
Yes, go on.
Thank you.
Look, there's a lot of debris stuck under the hull. Do we pull it out?
That would take too long. Maybe we can just push it?
Well, let's try.
Ready?
Yes.
Then push!
Oh, shit! You'll have to catch up!
What?
Amicia! Follow up!
We'll wait for you downstream!
Come on, let's find a way around.
Well, I hope Joseph will find a way to stop.
Many dead. They didn't deserve this.
It's a tragedy. I never thought that...
It's too late for that. But this island... Hugo says it will fix all this. So it will.
How?
The question is where. We have to find it.
What about your mother?
I don't care. But you will have to pick a side.
She's... my magistrate.
Let's try through here.
It's quiet.
Oh, what the hell?
Don't panic. It's just a stag bellowing, I think.
Oh, Lord, I forgot they existed.
Mating season must have started already.
It's like nothing has changed for them.
Nature won't change its ways. The chaos we face is part of it, somehow.
Except they are courting while we are trying not to die.
True.
Let's go back.
After you.
A passage, here. Follow me. Here's the river. There they are.
Goodness. It's even worse from above.
That smell is... What's that? No, no, no!
What the hell?
It's them!
They're already here! Really close.
Are you all right?
Yes! Don't worry!
She's fine, Hugo. Look, they're both fine.
Yes, but the rats!
We know how to do it! We're coming!
Well, where do we start?
There are braziers on the other side. That bale of hay looks like it would burn well, but it'll burn fast.
Surrounded.
There has to be a way. Those cranes.
Yes. If they can move rubble around, then... And this one is a crank.
We should give it a try. Thank you. Lucas, that's up to you.
Agreed. It's working. The haze moving.
Yes, this could allow us to cross. You saw that hole. What they're capable of now.
They tore down an entire city.
It will happen again if we keep ignoring Hugo's feelings.
Try to move that hay bale towards me. I'll be able to light it.
It's coming! All this mess! Just to get to Marseille!
It'll still be worth it.
It's not! And Hugo doesn't believe in it anymore!
Yes! I can understand why he'd feel that way.
I'm there!
Hold it there!
I am!
Here I come!
Let's keep moving!
Amicia!
We're on our way, Hugo! He's still scared. I have to get to him quickly.
Your mother's there.
She's lost, Lucas, and he knows it.
Well, let's get you back on that boat quickly. We'll use that crane again.
Yes. Take care of it, Lucas.
Fine. Amicia, you should tell me what's on your mind.
About what?
That island. I know you.
I told you. You have to pick a side.
Done. Tell me when to let go.
All the way around. Hang on, Lucas!
Take your time!
Do nicely.
Yes, nice throw.
Nice catch.
All right, my turn. Goodness.
You can make it, just keep running.
Yes, they're just rats. I know rats. Yes, so what am I waiting for? Go, go. Yeah!
Run, don't think.
Not thinking.
Yes! You run pretty fast!
Thanks. There's nothing like good motivation. I'm stuck. This thing is locked.
I'll take care of it. Now we've got another hay bale here. I light it up. We run.
All right.
Stay warm. Your battle cry, by the way.
Thank you. It helps me build up speed, I suppose.
We're close. Breathe.
I'm trying. Let's hope Marseille is different.
Once the Order gets their hands on him, it'll be too late.
Amicia, they can't all be like Vaudin.
We can't take the chance to see if you're right.
Interrupt, but we should move on. And there's a damn chain blocking us.
We'll take care of it.
The crank here is...
Lucas, that's your job.
Naturally. controls a ferry.
We don't need a ferry. We need that chain loose.
There's nothing on our side.
Maybe on the other side. The ferry could take me there.
It's a bloody mess under that pontoon. There must be something jamming the chain.
How do we get down there?
We'll find a way. Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Of course.
There's a hole. I'm going in.
Be careful.
Oh, Lord.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
There's dead people everywhere. Get out.
No. It's going to be all right. Forgive me. Oh, no. Please, no. No, I'm sorry. I have to do it. Please, forgive me. I must do this. It's done. Give it a try.
You did it! I'm getting the ferry to you!
Yes, please!
Come back!
On my way!
It must have been horrible!
Yes!
You're all right. Ready?
I need air.
Take your time. Tell me when you're ready.
You can let go now.
I'm sorry, Amicia. I'm scared.
Don't be. It's not your fault.
You'll be all right in Marseille, Hugo.
I don't want to go to the Order.
Magister Vaudin was not a nice man, I know. But this will be different.
His island, Mother.
Not now, Amicia.
Fine. All right. One way or another, that chain has to go.
See anything?
I'm looking! There has to be something here. That could work. Lucas! Get away!
Amicia, no!
Are you hurt?
What the hell?
Answer!
I'm fine! Just almost got crushed.
How will she get back?
Right! The chain's gone, but so are the pontoons. I'll dock at the bridge's floodgates.
Lucas, can you make it there?
I'll find a way.
All right, I'm on my way.
Be careful.
Stay safe.
Yes, yes. I don't care about being safe. This is all about Hugo, Mother. I know you don't trust me, but just listen to him. Calm down. Focus. What do we have here? Time to get to work. Make things a bit easier. Lord, how do I cross that thing? Yet another mess. Calm down. You're troubled. And you know why. The island. Oh, you'll figure it out later. Stay focused. Good. That's a step.
Lucas! Where are you?
Mother! Is Lucas still not with you?
No! We've lost sight of him!
How? What is he doing? Should be able to get back now. Come here. I need you.
Where are you?
That should work. Let's go. Ha! Good. Find an island. Ugh, how are you going to do that? Maybe ask Joseph? Discreetly.
Man.
Leave him alone!
Just aim and shoot. Use the crank handle to reload.
All right.
Let me go.
How do you like that?
Let me go.
Lucas, are you all right?
I'm I'm shaking like hell. Thank you. There's too many rats. I can't get to you.
Amicia, clear a path for him.
How?
Place an ignifer on the tip of your bolts. Fire them into anything wooden. It will keep the bolts burning.
Sure. Lucas, I'll tell you when the way is clear.
Got it.
Vent! That will do. I can almost see a way through.
Done! You can come!
Yes! Brilliant! On my way!
Are you all right?
Yes. I think my blood is frozen. But thank you for not missing. They were from the same group as in the arena, Amicia.
But what happened in the arena? And who is this Arno?
He's a big problem you have now. We must leave.
So here's the famous girl with the sling. But it seems you're pretty versatile when it comes to killing my men.
Let's go, now!
Yeah, try that.
This is bad!
What's going on?
Leave up the river! It's Sarkoman! What did you do to me?
I just defended myself! Come on!
eyes on that boat!
You stay away! Stay back! I'll kill the lot of you!
Attack! Focus on the girl! We'll get the rest later!
You think you have every right to...
Push forward! She's alone!
Where's your leader? Where's this Argo? Come face me!
So what will you do now?
No!
I'm here. Now show me how you fight a fully armored warrior.
Why? Run!
I came for you, just like
come
you
back
asked.
To the ropes.
Look at you. So unprepared. You're good at killing. I'll give you that. But what now?
Keep moving.
If you kill, be ready to be killed. It's only fair, no?
Don't panic. Stop shaking. Don't let him get to you. Go back. You can still do this. The boat, yes.
Enjoying the view.
No, no, go to hell.
What's the matter? I thought you wanted to die. That's it. Bury yourself. It's just like you. I'll catch you anyway.
You're safe. For now. Breathe.
The girl's in here somewhere. See if you can find her.
Where are you going?
To take care of her family. That'll bring her out.
No, bastard. Need to get to that boat before him. Roof down quick. Don't let him. Do something now!
I know you're back.
Thank you.
So we're done playing.
I'll give you a game.
Amicia, no!
Stay where you are, or you're next.
We must help her!
Last lesson. If you want to be reckless, be better than that. Look at that! Reinforcements!
Calm down! They're gone!
Time, will you?
No. Come back! We did it first time! What are you doing? Amicia! Amicia, what are you doing? What are you doing? Go out to sea. Just the two of us. Let's go find your island.
Don't know how to pilot a boat.
Hmm?
Mummy and Lucas.
Oh. They're all right, Hugo. They're the smartest people I know.
It's bleeding again.
Yes, we should fix that before it gets infected, I guess.
There's water over there.
Yes. Is it your island?
Yes. These look like teeth. It's a two-teeth island.
You know, I think I saw it on a painting in Vodan's laboratory.
So it's really real. I'll do it.
Be gentle, please.
Yes. It's done.
Already? Nice. Thank you. You're good at this.
I tried not to hurt you.
You're good at this. Now, come on, sir. We need to find your island.
Yes. How do we get to an island?
By boat, once we know where it is.
Do you think Mummy will be angry?
She won't be pleased, but don't worry.
And do you think those bandits will follow them?
No, they'll be safe.
But they have no weapons.
They'll flee or blend in, Hugo. Wow, look at those flowers.
Yes.
Come on, you like flowers.
But what if their boat sinks?
Hugo.
Do they know how to swim?
They'll be fine.
Promise?
Yes. Wait, you see that tree? I'm sure I can reach it faster than you.
Now, why?
Because you're a little chicken.
I'm not. You are.
Show me then. 3, 2, 1. Hey!
You're going to be a chicken!
No. Don't start bleeding again.
I'm winning!
It'll pass. Sorry, but it is. Oh, did you hurt yourself?
No. Oh, look.
That's a beautiful feather.
So soft. So blue.
It must have fallen from that nest up in the tree, see?
Oh, yes.
We'll look for other nests. I'm sure we'll find more feathers.
Yes.
In the meantime, I'll make you a bird.
A night bird.
Oh, that reminds me. I found some pretty flowers when I was out with Lucas. Do you want them?
I think I prefer feathers now.
Oh, fine.
That was a good race.
It was.
It's still hurting you.
No. What hurts the most is that I'm a chicken now.
But a nice chicken.
You're too kind.
Next time, I'm letting you win.
Oh, no. Next time, I'll crush you.
Oh, you hear that? What is it?
Chants. It sounds like a mass.
There's a church here?
We'll see. What is that?
A market!
No, we're too far from a city. But the chants are coming from there.
Maybe they know about the island.
Yes. We're going to ask.
Hello. Can I do something for you?
Hello. Yes. We're trying to find our way.
Why are people singing?
Oh, because it's mass time. We're on a pilgrimage, so we pray for the success of our journey.
Oh, you're on your way to Rome.
Exactly. And you, where are you heading?
To an island. We don't know much about it.
Our leader, Perrault, he knows the region well. He'll help you. You'll find him near the ruins. He's the one leading the mass. Though you should rest a while in the shade. You look hurt.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
They're going to Rome?
Because next year is the Jubilee. It's a very special year. Let's try to find this Perrault.
Careful, children! Not too fast!
Hi, Yuse.
Girls, you seem to be doing all right.
Yes. They're solid, these ones.
Yes. Their faith is strong.
Will we see the Pope in Rome?
Maybe, if we're lucky. But there will be thousands and thousands of people there.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
There's our mass.
Isn't that Perro at the back?
Shh. Yes. You'll see him after it's finished.
Oh, sorry. We'll wait here. Thank you.
My lord, I draw nearer to you. Protect these humble pilgrims on their holy journey as they seek mercy in these times of darkness and receive the prayers of the weakest. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
You can go now.
Thank you.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen doesn't mean thank you, you know?
Ah.
Let's talk to him.
Hello.
Oh, hello. And welcome. You're new here?
Yes. Well, actually, we're a bit lost.
And where are you going? Not to Rome, I would assume.
No, we're looking for an island. It has two teeth, and there's a bird, and a small lake, and flowers.
It's probably an island with two large mountains. We were told you could help us find it.
Not from memory. But I have an old map of the Mediterranean Sea somewhere. Do you want to have a look?
Yes, thank you. That'll be perfect.
Good people!
What's going on?
We're looking for a boy and a girl. The girl has killed several soldiers. She's armed and dangerous. By order of Count Victor of Arles, we're searching this camp.
I know a guilty look when I see one. But whatever you've done, I won't give up a child. Come with me. We need to get you out of the camp. Follow me closely. Try to blend in.
What's going on?
Make way! Clear your tents!
They're looking for someone.
Cooperate, and no harm will be done.
Please, don't hurt us.
We haven't done anything. We're good Christians.
Any new pilgrims?
Careful.
Interlopers.
There's new people coming every day, you know.
Will people tell on us?
No, but I hope you'll make amends.
I'm trying.
We're all judged, eventually. Slowly. There's more of them.
Two children, a girl and a small boy.
I'm not sure. There's so many of us now.
Then think.
Hey! Be careful!
Stay back!
No.
Problem.
Hide under that car before they see you. I'll handle them.
Come on.
Amicia.
I know. Shh.
Excuse me.
What do you want?
Have you checked that group over there? Some of them joined us recently. Not that they really look like your fugitives, but who knows?
It's better than nothing. Let's go and see.
You heard him. Be on guard and keep your eyes open.
Good idea.
Do we go now, Amicia?
Not yet. Wait, they signal.
Hey. You!
Me?
How long have you been with this procession?
The way is clear. Come. Calmly.
Let's go.
You'll find a path to the sea on the other side of this pen.
We won't forget this.
Thank you.
Be careful.
Come on. We need to get away from here.
I hope the soldiers won't hurt.
They won't hurt anybody if they don't find us. Let's get as far away as possible.
Again,
Lord.
After them.
Yes. We have to keep moving.
Where are we?
Looks like a quarry.
We're going in there? It's dark.
I don't know if there's another way. Let's push inside. We must not stay in the open. Let's see what can be done. No. Hold my hand tight.
Did you really kill soldiers?
Yes. I lost myself.
You didn't tell me.
I was ashamed. Now, stay focused. Go on, Hugo.
All right. I'm going to open the door. Don't stand behind it. It's open.
Well done.
Are they the soldiers from the city?
Yes.
But they were nice.
They looked nice, but they would not believe me. Mind the drop.
Yes.
Time to get to work.
Alicia, your head.
I know, but we can't stop now. Don't worry about me.
Stop, Alicia. There are people.
I hear nothing. How do you know?
I feel them. I think it's the rats. I can try to feel better.
You're sure about this?
Yes. Don't worry.
Fine. Yes, careful.
Yes. I see them. They're here. Soldiers.
Hold on. How?
The rats.
Over here!
They can feel these with blood.
Damn it!
Thank you.
Too many. Hidden corners.
We can use the rat's echo if you want.
Wait.
Englishman.
So that's where you're.
They went this way.
They can't escape.
They're onto us.
There's no point running.
Wait a second. There's nothing.
Found them! Don't let them escape!
What do we do, Amicia?
Move it! Got intruders!
I don't...
Please help!
Second.
I know you're around there somewhere. I'll find you.
Well.
Trespassers! Keep your eyes peeled!
Thank you.
We need an exit.
Maybe we should...
Not now. We can make it.
Yes, then no rest.
Vaal wants this land cleaned of its scum. This girl killed your brothers. Her execution will take place here.
And where is our count, huh? His land is stricken by our
name. He's the one giving the orders. Show some respect.
Strange.
Who's moving?
Trespassers! Over here! They're onto us!
Alive in there. Hey.
Killed. I'll find who did this. What was that?
Ah!
I'm sorry. I'm not good, Hugo.
You rest inside.
He won't budge.
We'll find another door.
Soldiers. What's going on? What's going on? Answer me.
There. It's done.
What was that? Did you really?
Yes. Can you stand up?
I need to. Easy.
Come on, let's leave.
Did you really control them?
Yes. They let me use them.
All right. Let's just go for now. How do you feel?
I hear them in my head. It's ringing.
You controlled them like before?
Not like before. This time I was inside their head.
Careful. They must not take control of you. The Macula wants to take you over, feed on your emotions. You have to be very careful.
I will. Fabric, all new. Your bandage is dirty. We could change it. I think we could use those. They're clean.
All right.
It will make you feel better.
I hope.
Which one?
I don't. That one.
Don't move. Sorry. It's over.
Thank you.
I hope it helps.
Of this place. How can we?
We will do it. Please don't die.
Not yet.
They ate these people right up.
Leave the dead alone. The captain will do worse to us if we don't execute the girl.
Soldiers, rats, careful.
I'll watch over you. When I
close one.
It's not your doing.
I know, but it never stops.
See what it is.
Not this way. Not this way.
Damn it! I lost sight of them. You shouldn't be here.
Does it really hurt? It will stop. I'll heal you.
What was that thing? Did something just move?
He's coming this way.
Where's he getting back up?
Really? Again? Fine. Let's see.
We've got men down. Sweep the air.
Someone's lurking about. Let me know if you see anything.
Just nothing again.
Stay away.
Start looking for intruders. Let me know if you see anything.
What's going on?
Right away. Attack! Find the intruders!
Thank you.
not why. You'll be healed on the island. You will be.
He's dead!
Damn critters. Nothing before, nothing now.
Thank you.
useful in there. Let's see what's inside.
toy weapon would work on me.
I'm fine. Let's go.
Amicia? Amicia! No. It's bleeding a lot.
Look, they're here!
They're coming!
I can't. You have to handle it yourself.
Are you sure?
Do it! Quick!
You hurt her enough!
Key, control, you go.